One of them was a 17-year-old detained under the Internal Security Act in 2 years ago, January 2020. He had watched Somad's YouTube lectures on suicide bombing. And the young boy began to believe that if you fought for ISIS and if you are a suicide bomber, you will die, you can die as a martyr and receive rewards in heaven. So you can see Somad's preachings have real world consequences.
Medcom.id, a part of Media Group Network.